The total package is on a rampage. Look at the list of the names in his wake. Fit Finlay, Bret Hart, Sting. And now he has his sights set on Hulk Hogan at Super Brawl. What's in store for Terry Funk Monday night? We've got broken hand, broken leg, broken bones. Is he going to have a Terry Funk chair to wear out the hardcore legend in New York City?
Terry Funk will probably break his own arms, his own legs, his own back, then go out and have the best night New York City's ever had after winning his match. You can't count a guy like Terry Funk out. I like these. I don't know why the people don't like these guys.
Well, I love three count.
That's why.
Oh boy, here we go. This is Can't Get You Out of My Heart. Oh boy, do the women love these guys.
They're going to be going over the rail here in a minute. Start putting dollars down their pants.
Oh boy.
I'm getting out of the way.
Really? You know, I got a message from Coach Kyle Morgan of the Woodland Wildcats there in Cartersville, Georgia. That guy is such a three-count fan. He's one of these types. Coach Morgan got like the three-count posters up. He's got the CDs. He's got like the Tiger Beat magazine with these guys on it. He wears like three-count shorts. This guy is completely nuts for three-count, and they love him too. They love their fans.
And you're right about that. I know him. He told me he'd have more posters all over his walls, but the trailer is only 16 feet by 8.
Well, that's just one of the things you have to deal with. There's Shannon Moore of three count. Hang on a second. Uh-oh, somebody cut off the song. They're going to have a few words with the sound guy. Stand in line.
He's deaf.
I'm sorry?
The sound guy's deaf.
What'd you say?
I think we know who's the sound guy. This guy's put together, huh?
Adrian Byrd, youngster from the power plant. A powerhouse. You know, Shannon Moore of three count. This is a one-on-one matchup. Let's not forget, it's Evan Courageous in single competition, but you know if three counts around, they will get involved. Shannon Moore acquitted himself quite well in the Cruiserweight tournament. He came up on the short end to Lash LaRue this week. So Lash LaRue is in the finals, and this Wednesday at Thunder, Psychosis and the Artist, formerly known as Prince Iaukea, will do battle to determine who will be across the ring from Lash LaRue at Super Brawl in the finals of the Cruiserweight tournament.
This Lash LaRue's got so much energy. He's got so much charisma. He wants to make it so bad, so huge, so big in this industry. I got to go with the guy.
With Lash?
Yeah.
Over Psychosis or the Artist?
Yeah. He's on a roll. He's got that momentum just like Jared had.
That's a great point. I tend to agree with you. Lash LaRue is a tremendous athlete, and quite frankly, the Artist may be a little more concerned about his music, if you want to call it that, and Psychosis is way more concerned with partying after the show with Juventud Guerrero. You may be right. Lash LaRue on a one-way. Hang on a second. Adrian Byrd wiping out three count. These guys can't win for losing.
It's a bad bird. Watch this.
Bennett Evans. Springboard. Cross body. There you go. That's why it's a mistake to concern yourself with the guys outside the ring. Your opponent is inside the ropes. Never forget that.
Well, sometimes you just can't help yourself. Your adrenaline, your enthusiasm gets just into you. You just can't help yourself. Those guys are out there. They're yelling at you. They're trying to make moves on you. So you got to just nail them sometimes. I used to use that when I managed. We'd take a couple shots, but it worked. We won a lot of matches that way.
Evan opening up on Adrian Byrd. Knife edge chopped into the chest. Uh-oh, body scissors from Evan. Byrd got him up. No! Bulldog escape by Evan Courageous. Three count will meet the hardcore Wiggler Norman Smiley 1 week from tomorrow night at Super Brawl.
A handicap, right?
Absolutely. Three on one. But Smiley asked for it. Figuratively and literally. Courageous! Belly-to-back suplex. Byrd. Whoa!
Oh.
What a lariat!
Those big, big arms just flattened.
Maybe he caught it right in the voice box. Might be a while before the next single from three count. having courageous shoulder high now on Adrian Byrd. Boom! Flattened it. Pancaked him in the... Wait a second. Shane Helms! Shane Helms with that green circle. Good grief. He just wiped out Adrian Byrd.
What's that, plywood?
Yeah. Thick stuff. The expensive stuff.
Well, there's a Byrd that's grounded.
Absolutely. Oh! Corkscrew body press from the top, and Evan Courageous at three count. Call it what you will. That's a handicap matchup, but they won it.
Come on, let's see some dancing now. Let's hear some tunes.
If you insist. Oh, you mean them?
Not you.
Good.
Heard you sing today in the next stall. You're horrible.
Please, Evan Courageous, Shannon Moore, and Shane Helms are getting ready for Super Bowl.